All right, go camera. Go sound. Go slick.
John Marshall, take four.
Action. Fire. Thank you for inviting.
Go slate.
African Proverbs, take 8.
Action.
Don't tell me the sky's the limit when it footprints on.
Thank you. radio. And interestingly enough, and this is how important the Urban League can be. The children built the garden. And every time they built the garden, other kids in the neighborhood came and destroyed it. And so the next day they'd go back and build the garden again. And the kids in the neighborhood would come and destroy it. But because of the impact of that garden on their lives and the leadership of the Urban League staff who were handling that, they persevered. Yeah, and I think that's one of the great qualities we offer at the Urban League here in Cincinnati, is that ability to instill hope, not only in young people, but in adults as well.
Footage. Let me see what you got.